this will be our last jazz tune. The big issue that we have here, these children have learned probably about an hour's worth of music. But I'm not going to give y'all an hour's worth of music just out of jazz band. You've heard our beginning band. This will be the last tune with our jazz band. This one, I get to play bass. So excuse me while I indulge myself.
Thank you.
Now, earlier this last month, we went to a contest, UIL contest, and our band received the highest scores ever. We received, one judge gave us a one. One is the best student we get. I always explain to the children, if you get a one, that means the windows of heaven have opened up and poured out a blessing that you do not have room enough to receive. The lowest score you get is a five. Five means, why did you bother? You know what I mean? I mean, you would have scored better if you had just rolled over. So our kids, one of the judges gave them one, other two judges gave them twos, but our kids were super fantastic. They were wonderful, and they're going to move real quick to this project. Because one of the things I love to do is, I love 1 hour programs. 1 hour. So if it goes over an hour, you want somebody else's time. So we're going to try to we're going to do about three numbers, and then we're going to let y'all go home because we are appreciative of the fact that you shared your evening with us. Y'all almost ready? Let's see. Is my son back there close to the gate? Give him a box. Give him a box. Let me see if it's there, back there. And my actual son. And he's also a 2011 LGBT graduate. Oh, there he comes. He's a student at UNT Dallas, and 2011 LGBT graduate. So played with our basketball team, played in the band. Thank you, sir. Howdy, good. It's my actual son. He came up to me and said, it was back when he was a freshman in high school. He was going to North and see high school. And he had talked to his mom, and he came to me and said, "Dad, I want to go to school with you." And I said, "No, absolutely not. Have you heard about L.G. Kingston? It's scary." And he said, "You're going." I said, "No, I'm sorry, I'm going to take a minute. My first day on the job at L.G. Kingston, I got cussed out by a girl. She was like this, she was like almost your life. And then I said, what's wrong with you? There's something wrong with you. And she said, oh, it's something wrong with me. And said, talk to my mama. And she went and got her mama. And her mama came all the way from the front to the band hall to cuss me out. And I said, who are you? I don't even know you. And my son said, he wanted to come to school. I said, I got cussed out my first day. You want to come here? I said, Dad, you keep showing up for some doggone reason. So I'm going to go. My son, what number were you? I can't remember. He came over here, graduated top 10. I think it was number 7. So he graduated number 7. And he got several scholarships. And so very proud of what he accomplished. And he convinced me that I was out of good school. So thank you. Now, one of the things I want you to take notice of, several of these students have changed instruments. We have an oboe player who is also our lead tenor sax player. We have, who else changed? Angelica. She does several changes, plays a soprano clarinet, a bass clarinet, and baritone sax, and she learned them all since she's been here for LG Kingston. Anybody else? Tuba players are also trombone players. Baritone player is also a trumpet player in the jazz band. Sida. Oh, Sida. There she is. Hey, that beautiful lady back there in the back. She's a Sida. She's a saxophone player and she plays percussion in this band. So, Gennaro. Gennaro's playing band. Gennaro's a beginning band. He played baritone and now in the advanced band. He just started this year and he's playing the timbre. So,
Jerry Jones, and he's a freshman.